for the final time here at the Phillip Island Grand Prix Circuit, as it's been all weekend. Webster and Mawson led us away.
Pretty feisty behind there. Was just looking at Jordan Boyes taking to the grass on the outside. He made a very good start. This was the moment. Mawson was on the outside, but you can see the puff of dust and debris coming up on the outside of one, and that was all that Webster needed to grab the advantage. And I'm sure there was some pickup on the tyre, and Mawson really struggled for that first half a lap. And once that Webster had built that 1 second margin, that was all that he needed. He was clear of any attack from push to pass, and that was the moment. This was a cool move though, golding up the inside of Blake Purdy.
On those sawtooth curves as well, he got on early with the push to pass. Purdy, by the time he got to it, it was too late. And the Luxton Homes 31 made the move. This was a big one for Winston Smith, hitting the curb and sending the car up into the air, damaging the front wing, losing the end plate in the process, right in front of Jordan Boyes. But it's Cooper Webster picking up his fourth win, fifth win in the series, and the round win here today.